If you're looking for a new miniature golf course to tee off at, we've got just the place for you. We visit the greens in this week's Locally Made Monday.
The greens are ready to go over at Combat Ops. They've been in the works since before Christmas of last year. Chief Entertainment Officer David Dimbirio says the course was something he wanted to add to all the other existing entertainment options.
I love outdoor stuff. I mean, I know in Indiana we don't get to enjoy it very long, but it is great to enjoy in the summertime. So we just thought it was a good complement to our facility being a strong indoor facility. Offering some outdoor stuff too was a good fit for us.
There's still some work to do, including building a fence as well as turning this 1947 Ford F6 into a working fountain. Fox 55 meteorologist Alita Donnelly got a sneak peek at the nine-hole course. Dimbirio says these aren't just your average putt-putt greens.
We wanted to do something a little different. We built our golf course. It has carpet that replicates rough and sand traps, and then the greens themselves actually have some curve and contour to them.
Dimbirio says that adds some uniqueness to the course, but the other thing that makes this course unique is the fact that it's truly for everyone.
Our course is fully ADA compliant, and we actually have ADA clubs specifically for persons in wheelchairs that they can use, and they can play all nine holes out here, believe it or not. So we're excited about that too.